more is effectiveness. hSenid, 15 years of empowering more.
Invitees and also my colleagues from hSenid International, hSenid Business Solutions and hSenid Mobile Solutions. It is with great pleasure we welcome you as hSenid marks its 15th anniversary, which falls on 28th of April. As you know, hSenid has come a long way since its inception, and hSenid has seen expansive growth in the last 15 years. We as Sri Lankans are quite proud to be part of a multinational indigenous company. We have seen enormous growth as individuals and also as a great company. Our growth has been for a multitude of reasons.
However, it has been our employees who have filled hSenid growth and are responsible for who we are and what we are today. We will continue to strive from strength to strength, supported by hSenid's core values of quality, accountability, personal growth, and discipline through continuous improvement, creativity, and innovation. On this momentous occasion, this event will commence with a presentation, and also we will recognize the valuable services rendered by our long-standing employees, followed by a dinner party. The organizing committee has done a fantastic job in arranging this session. Even more, they have done a great job in keeping myself and Shehan near the stage. I thank you for that. Ladies and gentlemen, it's time to introduce my co-compere, and the next event will be the lighting of the oil lamp, and Shehan will read out the names. So be gracious to follow the names as and when he calls. Thank you.
Thank you, Shanaz. For the traditional lighting of the oil lamp, I would like to welcome our founder and CEO, Dinesh Sapramadu, as well as from hSenid Business Solutions, I would like to invite Sampath, Dinuksha, Gayanga, Jeevaka, Patirana, Asita, Kapila, Rohita, Suantri, Arjuna, and Eranda. From HMS, I would like to invite Harsha, Tilina, Kalhara, Priyanka, Kalum, Sayantan, Roshni. From Workplace, I would like to invite Saman and Sachi. From our HRO unit, I would like to invite Sunita and Hishan, as well as our director, Mr. Sujit Sapramadu. And of course, we must not forget our oldest employee, Chamal Chaturanga, as well. So you could all come forward to light the oil. I would also like to invite one of our directors from hSenid Software International, Apurva, to come to the to come light the oil lamp as well.
Effectiveness. hSenid, 15 years of empowering more.
For 15 years, hSenid has empowered lives and also has empowered many companies across the globe. It's time to hear some comments from our inspirational leader who has founded hSenid 15 years ago. He may have some untold stories to share with us, and I'm sure all of us will get inspired. It's my profound honor to invite our CEO and founder of hSenid International to come forward and share his thoughts about 15 years of experience of having a world-class company and working with world-class people. I invite Dinesh Sapramadu to come forward to share his thoughts with us.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and my fellow colleagues. It's with great emotion and pride that I address you today on our 15th anniversary of starting hSenid. Idea of hSenid goes way back than more than 15 years. Even during my stay in US, I was thinking of starting a company that can serve this nation as well as to be an internationally renowned software company. Over the 15 years, we have come a long way. As I mentioned, all the time, we started with 3 employees, with 1 room at Ward Place, which was given to me by my mother, with no rent, luckily, because we didn't have any revenue to pay rent. But we have grown over the years to have over 300 people. I think for me, the most important aspect of these 15 years is how we have groomed and grown our employees. I was thinking, what has been the driving force of hSenid over these years? And I have come to some conclusions. It is our deep-rooted values, as Shana's mentioned before. Our values of quality, accountability, personal growth, and discipline, which we live by every day. Every day when we do a project, or every day when we actually look at a new opportunity, we see, do it matter that whether we do it or whether we walk away? Why? Our core values are key to us. And these values have really given us, over the years, the need that we need to be looking at and saying that this is something that we really commit ourselves. Then I thought about it again. This morning I was thinking again. I said, you know, what has really made us over the 15 years? Yes, core values were something that we built our foundation. Then there's something that really came to my mind. I said, our commitment and freedom were 2 words. I was thinking, commitment to everything we do and freedom we have to achieve our inspirations. And aspirations that we have received over the years are that we want to achieve something great. And that's what had really made us who we are today. I was looking at back those days, you know. I can remember when we were at Ward Place, you know, like we had 3 employees. Then from that 3 employees, we grew out about, you know, 5, 10, 15. And every time when we get a new project, we always think about, how do we deliver this? Do we meet the required quality? Do we meet the requirement of the client? And all the time, even today, I tell my senior team, I am still on 3rd level support. Why? Because our commitment to our customers. And that's some of the things that we need to think about when we are looking at our next chapter. As an indigenous Sri Lankan company that started with a vision to become internationally renowned software and IT company, we are at the midway of our journey. As an organization, we are looking how we move for the next chapter. And what I like to talk today for the rest is to getting ourselves prepared to move for the next chapter of hSenid. I want every one of you here today, as well as for the people who are linking to us through the video link, to make a commitment that you want to be part of the next chapter of hSenid journey. I strongly believe we are at a juncture that we can make decisions that we do today that makes a long way when we are marching forward. As you would have seen, the logo for the 15th anniversary is all about hSenid Empower More. The purpose of the logo that when we created it, when it came to us, when the agencies came to us and spoke to us, I was instantly taken up. And I got goosebumps when they showed it to me. I said, this is exactly who we are. Our commitment to our employees, our commitment to our customers, and our commitment to our shareholders, and our commitment to our suppliers. And making that vision of hSenid becoming a renowned international software company is what we believe in. And empowering more is doing more of what we have and committing ourselves that when we start something, we will actually achieve the greatest that we can achieve in this. So, in conclusion, as individuals, let us commit ourselves to become more than what we are. And hSenid believes, as an organization, that we will provide our employees the ability to be able to grow yourself and being able to shine out in the world market and international markets and bring credit to Sri Lanka as well as to our own company. So I'd like to take a little bit of time now to thank some special people, because it's 15th anniversary. I thought I must actually thank the people who have made us who we are today. In that, I'd like to thank all of you who are here, especially spouses and parents. I know the sacrifice that you make on behalf of hSenid. We don't see you every day, but we know the commitments and the sacrifice you make. And I like to thank our senior staff of hSenid Business Solutions, hSenid Mobile Solutions, DAS, as well as Workplace, for your untiring efforts to make hSenid who we are today. And our customers for keeping their trust in us and giving us to serve them, to make us feel proud that we have done something better. And I like to thank my parents for giving me the support and the encouragement when I started hSenid. It was not easy coming back from US and trying to start a company, and there was nobody that we knew because I was not previewed to doing any work in Sri Lanka. So at that time, it was my mother who actually gave me a lot of encouragement, saying that, yes, you can do it. And that is what we see today, that we are celebrating 15 years. Last but not least, for my wife, Darshini, for my daughter, Dishnira, and my son, Dilen, for supporting and putting up with me during the tough times of hSenid up and down. It's not easy, and most of the employees, you know, that when I, you know, engage with something, I expect a lot. And similar things, you know, when I'm at home, that I do. And I thank you for, you know, helping and supporting to make hSenid who we are. And last, again, I like to thank all of you, because hSenid for me is an extended family. It's a family that I think about and I'm very proud of, because what we have achieved as a group is incredible. And like I said, in the next decade, we will write the next chapter in this country, and we will make hSenid a renowned software and IT company. And I like you to work with me, march with me, and let us all together believe in this aspiration of ours of making hSenid even a better company in the next decade. Thank you very much.
Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, the video that you saw clearly articulated the journey of hSenid International. It's time to celebrate with a toast. And I invite the Director General Manager of hSenid Business Solutions and hSenid International to come forward to raise a toast. And I invite all of you to stand to be part of the toast. Sampath Jayasundara, please come.
Thank you very much for inviting me to propose the toast to celebrate or mark our 15th anniversary. Before we mark the event, I would like to, I don't go back during last 15 years because memory lane explain or describe very clearly what we went through during last 15 years. But I would like to pledge with all my staff here today our commitment for next 15 years or more to come. With that, please join with me to propose. I would like to propose it off with all of you to mark our 15th year anniversary this moment. Here is to hSenid. Cheers.
It was quite a vegetarian toast, something unique and something innovative by hSenid. I guess it's time to start the awards ceremony to appreciate our long-standing employees who had been the pillars of the journey of hSenid International. It was their strength that motivated Dinesh to lead the company into a global company. And Shehan will read out the names of the long-standing employees. We would first start by announcing the employees who have completed their service with hSenid for 3 years and above. And before that, I would like to call Dinesh to come to the stage to be part of the awarding ceremony and also the ladies.
So for the first award category for employees who have been with hSenid for 3+ years, I would like to call Anura Panditaratna. Asiri Tilakaratna, who is not here with us today, as he is in Singapore. Amila Silva, again on official visit overseas. Baladasan Sayantan. Brian Pereira. Buddhini Nandasiri, Chandana Vedasinghage, Chintaka Nayomal, Danushan Ehamparam, Danushka Hevage, Dharma Amrasingha, Dimuthu Samarasekara, Duleepa Karunaratna, Dulika Ukwattage, Gayani Yapa, Hansaka Veerasingha, Hashan Piris,
Heshan Karunaratna. Jason Jebenison. Kapila Gajapala. Kumudu Lianage. Kushani Balarachi. Madrik Nautunna. Malinda Veeraratna. Malit Ranasingha. Muhammad Safriq. Nalin D'Souza. Nipuna Pereira. Nuan Silva. Oshan Varnapriya. Padmika Kulatunga. Prasanna Kumara. Pubudu Disanayaka. Rajila Ratish, who is from our India office. Romit Jinawardana. Sachini Senadira. Saji Ranavira. Samira Narasingha, who is currently overseas in Kenya. Sampath Naugala. Sandarenu Madan Arachige. Saravanan Vedachelam from our India office. Shamila Vikramasurya. Shanika Lokupathirage. Sumit Fernando. Sureka Diunugala. Vimalaharan Paskarasundaram, who is overseas in Australia. Vindhya Palavatta. Vajra Somaratna. And our final recipient for the 3+ year service award, Varuni Vikramanayaka. So we are 49 down and a few more to go. I know your hands are not that tired because the applause is not sufficient. So hopefully for the next category, which is a very important category, I would expect a lot more applause. So over to Shanaz for the 5+ years service awards.
I hope you all haven't got intoxicated with the toast. As Shayan mentioned, we need some manly applauses going on. It's time to offer the service awards for 5+ years employees. Let me invite Asita Dodangoda from HBS. Ever cheerful Asita Gunawadana. Ayub Suraj. A guy who is larger than life. Chamit Ranaveera from HBS. Champika Kuruppu from HBS. Chiranta Pitigala HMS. Deepthi Nahagavata from Head Office. Harsha Sanjeeva. Sorry. The applause is getting better and better like wine. Keep it up. Kasu Nekanayaka. Lashan Fernando. I will not say he's from HBS. Most of the time he's in Katunayaka. Mahinda Patirana. He's a guy who empowers customers with happiness. Niroshana Chandrasekara from HBS. Nuan Albis. I need to invite her, if not I'll not get my salaries next time. Patali Rajaratna. Priya Gunaratna. Priya Gunaratna? Okay. Ranil Vikramaratna? Ravin Lasat. I hope the petty cash is ready, Ravin. Roshni Heva Malika from HMS. I have decided to withhold the next award. He is renowned to talk underwater, but I don't have a choice to call his name. Shehan Javadana. Sachi Vikramage from HMS. Sorry, from DAS. Suranga Pereira, HMS. Tilanka Kodituwaku, HMS. Selina Anjita, HMS. Okay. Tushara Rana Singh. Tusit De Silva, HBS. Koresh Abigai. Vidula Hasaranga, HMS. Vishakan Paramasivam. He was behind the video creation. Vajira Vanigasekara is away in Australia. And finally, Vasanta Ratnayaka.
Now it's time for the service awards for 8+ years of service at hSenid. I would like to call upon, as the first recipient, Mr. Danushka Subasingha from HBS. Next, I would like to call upon a very important person, a person who decides my fate in this organization. The one, the only, the ever large, Mr. Dinuksha Devasurendra. The next recipient, Mr. Prabodha Jeevanta. I would now like to invite Mr. Pradeep Piris from HBS. Next, a person who has always something to say and who is always very, very committed to what he says, none other than Mr. Rohita Lianagama. And now, again, a very, very important and a very fun-loving person who has always a smile on his face whenever you meet him, other than, of course, at a debtors' meeting, none other than Mr. Saman Lienage. And the final recipient of the 8+ Service Years Award, Ms. Sandunika Elpitia from HBS.
Service Awards, 10+ years. Chamaka Kudage Don. Chamaka is our longest serving employee. The next gentleman is little shorter than a coconut tree. Gayanga Alagiyavanna. The next person is Kalhara Velandagoda. Nalinda Samaravira from HBS. Sampa Jayasundara, HBS. I will withhold my comments. The next person is Tilakaratna Edaripasa Pedige. Thank you. they're here, right? Okay. We have some special awards that needs to be given. There are three special individuals who have contributed to the success of hSenid International. And let me call upon Suji Saparamadu. Himat Disanayake. And Ruchira Amarasinghe.
Thank you, Dinesh, and thank you everyone for your warm applause. Now, the grand finale of today's event. It's time to cut the birthday cake. For 15 years of excellence, I would like to invite the team who came up to light the oil lamp also to come forward to the stage and participate at this grand finale.
More is effectiveness. hSenid, 15 years of empowering more.
For 15 years, hSenid has empowered lives and also has empowered many companies across the globe. It's time to hear some comments from our inspirational leader who has founded hSenid 15 years ago. He may have some untold stories to share with us, and I'm sure all of us will get inspired. It's my profound honor to invite our CEO and founder of hSenid International to come forward and share his thoughts about 15 years of experience of having a world-class company and working with world-class people. I invite Dinesh Saparamadu to come forward to share his thoughts with us.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and my fellow colleagues. It's with great emotion and pride that I address you today on our 15th anniversary of starting hSenid. Idea of hSenid goes way back than more than 15 years. Even during my stay in US, I was thinking of starting a company that can serve this nation as well as to be an internationally renowned software company. Over the 15 years, we have come a long way. As I mentioned all the time, we started with 3 employees, with 1 room at Watt Place, which was given to me by my mother, with no rent, luckily, because we didn't have any revenue to pay rent. But we have grown over the years to have over 300 people. I think for me the most important aspect of these 15 years is how we have groomed and grown our employees. I was thinking, what has been the driving force of hSenid over these years? And I have come to some conclusions. It is our deep-rooted values, as Shana's mentioned before. Our values of quality, accountability, personal growth, and discipline, which we live by every day. Every day when we do a project, or every day when we actually look at a new opportunity, we see, do it matter that whether we do it or whether we walk away? Why? Our core values are key to us. And these values have really given us, over the years, the need that we need to be looking at and saying that this is something that we really commit ourselves. Then I thought about it again. This morning I was thinking again. I said, you know, what has really made us over the 15 years? Yes, core values were something that we built our foundation. Then there's something that really came to my mind. I said, our commitment and freedom were two words. I was thinking, commitment to everything we do and freedom we have to achieve our inspirations. And aspirations that we have received over the years are that we want to achieve something great. And that's what had really made us who we are today. I was looking at back those days, you know. I can remember when we were at Watt Place, you know, like we had three employees. Then from that three employees, we grew out about, you know, 5, 10, 15. And every time when we get a new project, we always think about how do we deliver this? Do we meet the required quality? Do we meet the requirement of the client? And all the time, even today, I tell my senior team, I am still on third level support. Why? Because our commitment to our customers. And that's some of the things that we need to think about when we are looking at our next chapter. As an indigenous Sri Lankan company that started with a vision to become internationally renowned software and IT company, we are at the midway of our journey. As an organization, we are looking how we move for the next chapter. And what I like to talk today for the rest is to getting ourselves prepared to move for the next chapter of hSenid. I want every one of you here today, as well as for the people who are linking to us through the video link, to make a commitment that you want to be part of the next chapter of hSenid journey. I strongly believe we are at a juncture that we can make decisions that we do today that makes a long way when we are marching forward. As you would have seen, the logo for the 15th anniversary is all about hSenid Empower More. The purpose of the logo that when we created it, when it came to us, when the agencies came to us and spoke to us, I was instantly taken up. And I got goosebumps when they showed it to me. I said, this is exactly who we are. Our commitment to our employees, our commitment to our customers, and our commitment to our shareholders, and our commitment to our suppliers. And making that vision of hSenid becoming renowned international software company is what we believe in. And empowering more is doing more of what we have and committing ourselves that when we start something, we will actually achieve the greatest that we can achieve in this. So, in conclusion, as individuals, let us commit ourselves to become more than what we are. And hSenid believes as an organization that we will provide our employees the ability to be able to grow yourself and being able to shine out in the world market and international markets and bring credit to Sri Lanka as well as to our to our own company. So I'd like to take a little bit of time now to thank some special people, because it's 15th anniversary. I thought I must actually thank the people who have made us who we are today. In that, I'd like to thank all of you who are here, especially spouses and parents. I know the sacrifice that you make on behalf of hSenid. We don't see you every day, but we know the commitments and the sacrifice you make. And I like to thank our senior staff of hSenid Business Solutions, hSenid Mobile Solutions, DAS, as well as Workplace, for your untiring efforts to make hSenid who we are today. And our customers, for keeping their trust in us and giving us to serve them, to make us feel proud that we have done something better. And I like to thank my parents for giving me the support and the encouragement when I started hSenid. It was not easy coming back from US and trying to start a company, and there was nobody that we knew, because I was not previewed to doing any work in Sri Lanka. So at that time, it was my mother who actually gave me a lot of encouragement, saying that, yes, you can do it. And that is what we see today, that we are celebrating 15 years. Last but not least, for my wife, Darshini, for my daughter, Dishnira, and my son, Dilen, for supporting and putting up with me during the tough times of hSenid up and down. It's not easy, and most of the employees, you know, that when I, you know, engage with something, I expect a lot, and similar things, you know, when I'm at home, that I do, and I thank you for, you know, helping and supporting to make hSenid who we are. And last, again, I'd like to thank all of you, because hSenid for me is an extended family. It's a family that I think about and I'm very proud of, because what we have achieved as a group is incredible. And like I said, in the next decade, we will write the next chapter in this country, and we will make hSenid a renowned software and IT company. And I like you to work with me, march with me, and let us all together believe in this aspiration of ours of making hSenid even a better company in the next decade. Thank you very much.
More is effectiveness. hSenid, 15 years of empowering more.